I am sure when you watch it, God will do it all to the nation.
All right, Kev, how do you see Kovalev versus Bernard Hopkins?
I like Bernard Hopkins very big in that fight. I just think, you know, Bernard is a master, and Bernard knows how to box, and Bernard knows how to shut guys like Sergey Kovalev down. You know, Bernard's 49 years old, close to his 50th birthday by the time they fight, depending on when they make the fight, and maybe within a month of his 50th birthday. And of course, any fighter gets hit on the chin, you could get knocked out. But Bernard is such a smart boxer. He knows what he's doing in there. He's going to be calm. He's not going to panic at those big bombs. And I think he's going to turn Kovalev's power against him, and I think you'll see Bernard Hopkins win big.